Okay, let's start building the vertical rudder. The material we use for the vertical and horizontal tailplane is aluminium. Let's start with the first part. Now we begin to build on part 5, 6, 7 and 8. Here you see 5, 6, 7 and 8. Let's start with the part 2, 3 and 4. We must cut them out of a large pipe in different angles. You see again part 2, 3 and 4. Let's start with part 10. Thank you. Okay, well, part 10 is finished. Let's start with the last one, part 9. The vertical rudder is actually finished, but we have to round off the back two corners for aeronautic reasons. Okay, finally, the vertical rudder is now finished. We sent it to a qualified company to let it weld it,